Powell, Porzingis, and Finney Smith. The Pelicans bring in Eric Bledsoe and Nikhil Alexander-Walker in their backcourt. Billy Gomez at center. Former man James Johnson and Najee Marshall.
That's one
of the forwards. Mark Folwell, Derek Harper. And we say hello to Jeff Skinway. Hi, Jeff Skin.
Hello, Mr. Folwell. And I think you're going to dig this pass we're about to go down because it's kind of abstract. It's our Choctaw marquee matchup. And it's a matchup to even with people who are unavailable. And I want you to look at this. You'll notice there's no Mavericks listed because all the Mavericks that have played against the Pelicans this year, they're available. For the Pelicans, no Williamson, no Ingram, no Paul, no Hart, no Adams. Look at those numbers. If you add it up, Derek Harper, they are missing 81.5 points and 27 rebounds average from the last two times they have played. Now, I don't want to sell anybody short. That is a lot of productivity that the Pelicans are missing against